Here's the thing, that was my last time ever competing here
at
Tremaine.
Don't say that. Don't say that.
Guess what day it is? It's the 4th of July. But that doesn't mean anything. For me, it just means that we're leaving for nationals in Florida for Tremaine. So yeah, I'm kind of excited. Nationals start the 6th, I think. No, cash competition is the 6th and nationals starts the 7th. Yeah, it's the 4th and we're driving to Florida from Pennsylvania. We're going to Orlando. This is like my 7 millionth Florida road trip, so let's go. It's different this year because usually we drive through the night. We leave tonight, usually. But we're leaving this morning. It's like 7:30. And we're gonna stay somewhere tonight and then finish the rest of the drive. Rest of the drive tomorrow. I can't speak English this early in the morning. So, sorry. Let's do this. Hey guys, we're like 2 hours into the road trip. I'm so strangely comfortable back here in this like one seat situation that I don't really know why. Kind of weird. I'm so tired and I fell asleep really easily and it's just really strange. It's going like oddly well, even though we left like 2 hours late. I'm eating animal crackers right now. They're like my favorite food ever. We're in Maryland. I don't know what part of Maryland, but that's where we are. Currently we're in Virginia, I think. We're eating lunch. Look at my sandwich and my juice box. I'm 5. We're currently stopped at a rest stop and the parents are asleep, but all the kids are not, and we just kind of want to go, but you know, it's okay. It was supposed to be a 20 minute power nap, but we've been here for like 35 minutes, so I just want to go, man. North Carolina, and that's like not even halfway there.
Parents are awake.
We're getting Wendy's for dinner. It's like 4 o'clock. It's 91 degrees out.
I'm very festive today. I have red shorts and this is a white shirt and it has blue trim, but I haven't taken off the sweatshirt, so you can't see that. Bless you. I'm being told to vlog Pedro at south of the border. Okay, we're vlogging two states now. We're not. All right, I'm so tired, but I slept so much. Are we like almost there, man?
This is south of the border.
It's the easiest tourist track on the planet.
Yeah, we walked up to the top of that sombrero once. It was kind of cool, I'm not even gonna lie. Think about you in the summertime. Whoa, oh wow, my summertime.
I look like a boy.
Sundress, kicking back, no stress. As long as we was together. Maybe I could reminisce forever. Dookie's on the block, summertime, that's where it's at.
It's 12:30 in the morning. We just got to Jacksonville, Florida. It's like 2 hours away from Orlando, which is where we need to go. So we're staying here for the night at a Hampton Inn. I love Hampton Inn. They're my favorite place to stay. Like, that sounds so sarcastic, but like it's not actually like Hampton Inn. It's the next day and it's 10 o'clock.
I got a muffin.
I want a muffin? Okay, well anyways, we're leaving after I get a muffin. Look at my new shirt. I got it from H&M the other day. Kind of happy about it. I got my muffin. It's very humid out, but you know I'm gonna put a sweatshirt on in 20 minutes because I'm gonna be freezing in the car because I have some problem where I like can't handle air conditioning. Like I'm just always cold, so. Well, I'm looking rough right now. We are at a rest stop. I'm hearing these like weird sounding bugs and I'm getting a little freaked out. I think we're like 40 minutes from Orlando. Hey guys, so we're here and we got to the hotel, but our room isn't ready yet, so we have to go shopping for groceries. Okay, we're here. Our room is ready. It's very hot. Wow, it is so hot right now. I love this hotel. It's so nice.
This room like 3 years ago.
No, we did. It was similar. But
yeah, but
this
like
one.
This like type
this is
of
the
room.
One.
Yes. This is Kristen's gift because her birthday is on July 9th. Gosh, look at my grout fit. Love that. Let's see this view. Oh.
I just did my makeup and I straightened my hair. I kind of need a haircut, but you know it's okay. We're going to dinner with some people who are here already. Hold on, I gotta show you what I'm wearing.
I could never wear this in Pennsylvania because people would be like, what are you doing?
Wow, I look 6 feet tall.
Oh, they're cute.
Hi!
Hi, Kaylee's vlog. We're out to dinner with the whole entire fam. It's very...
I am really tired.
We just all like drove to Florida or flew.
Hi vlog, Kaylee's gonna kill it. The whole studio is.
Yeah, Kaylee's gonna kill it. She always wins everything because she's so amazing. You better put this in your vlog, Kaylee.
Hi Kaylee's vlog.
Hi Kaylee's vlog. So today we're at Al Pacino.
And we're eating.
You know.
Kaylee looks beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
And Connor looks handsome. And. Yeah. Connor's not mad in this vlog. That's the funny
he's
thing.
He's always so salty.
Like, all the time when I'm dating, he's always like, okay, bye.
Hey guys,
that way again.
Because I need to turn the camera on. I almost lost my room. We just got some milkshakes from the hotel. And we're just sitting at the pool because it's a warm out.
She's wearing a jacket.
I was cold because I was drinking my milkshake. I explain this to them. Even if it's warm, I have this issue where I'm always cold, especially like air conditioning. I'm like air conditioning intolerant. I don't know.
Hey guys, it's like 11 o'clock in the morning and today is my kind of free day, so we're gonna go swimming today. I have my Cash Solo, which is my new one, later.
Look at my swimsuit that my dad picked out for me. Isn't that interesting?
Kind of like is the fashion king.
I didn't say it was the most fashionable suit I have. I said it's the most comfortable one. And I don't know why, but
it is very comfortable. So yeah, we're gonna go swimming. I think Kristen's gonna come down and go swimming too, so.
Hey guys, it's raining, but it's also like sunny. Yeah, Katie and Embro over there, but there were no seats over there, so we just came over here. I look so rough, oh my gosh. I need to like transform myself into like Ariana Grande later. So that's gonna be fun.
It's pouring! Like actually like, raining like a lot.
Up. Oh my gosh, my phone is like soaked. Ah! So we went in the hot tub when it was pouring. That was fun. And look at my Birkenstocks. They were like filled with water. They'll be fine. They're Birkenstocks. They're invincible.
Hey guys, I haven't vlogged since I was at the pool today. I did my hair and my makeup. Ariana inspired. I got third. Third place. Jazz. That's all.
And that's all.
Now I'm going to eat a snack, probably junk food.
All kinds of people came to watch you tonight.
Oh yeah, like everybody who was here from our studio.
Shout out to the petites.
Yeah.
Shout out to the parents.
I'm gonna go eat junk food, and then tomorrow we have classes. Hey guys, I just finished my first day of classes. I brushed my hair out so it doesn't look like it. It's looking a little rough, but classes were really good. Dancer of the Year auditions went pretty well. I got pretty far. I got past ballet and then jazz, and they did a second round of jazz, and the second round they cut me, so, I mean, at least I got that far, you know? It's been a long day. I'm gonna go look at my solo, yeah, no, yes, my solo videos and pictures from last night.
Hey guys!
Hi, Kaylee's vlog!
Wait, Matt,
we're at a little party right now at Lila's hotel / condo thingy. It's Esme's birthday. Dora. I don't know where the birthday girl is. Kaylee goes, let me hit the whistle note for you.
Play me an Ariana Grande song and I swear I can hit the whistle note.
We're gonna make a TikTok!
Kaylee's doing a TikTok right now. We were eating cupcakes and pizza and we're in the bedroom / bathroom. Kaylee!
They're making a TikTok,
so.
We're going to the pool right now. I don't know where it is.
We don't stay at this hotel. We stay at the Renaissance.
I stay at this hotel, ladies.
Yeah.
We stay at the Renaissance just because that's the one where the competition's at. I love Renaissance hotels, though. They're my favorite.
Yes. Hi, guys.
That's Connor's sister. That's Madison.
Yes, I'm more famous than Connor. That's the only thing, though. He has relationship problems. I have relationship problems sometimes. I dated this kid for about 3 weeks, but then he cheated on me. I was like, you know what, you little...
How old are you?
Butter nugget. 12. I'm about to be 13.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm talking to this 14-year-old. Is that weird that I'm gonna date a 14-year-old?
No, I'm dating a 16-year-old.
You wanna see how freaking hot he is?
Cute.
He's definitely an F-boy, though. That's the only thing.
Oh, love that.
I'm a little concerned. I don't want to date somebody with AIDS, but like...
Oh, my God.
My butt cheeks hang out. You want to fight? So we're going to the pool, and I hate going to the pool with all my friends because all my friends have like six-packs or something, but then there's me with a six-pack of pudding, but it's okay. Yeah, like Kaylee, I'm pretty sure if she didn't work out, she would still be like so strong. And let's see if there's any hot guys at the pool so Kaylee can go walk up to them and ask them for their Snapchat. For me. So here we are at the pool. Very grand plié-ish. Look, it's called the coral reef. Isn't that so funny? And everything is like coral colored. Wow. Oh, I want that kid to turn around. I bet he's fine. My butt is hanging out. Oh, my boyfriend just Snapchatted me. Anyway, he's not my boyfriend yet, but he's definitely gonna be my boyfriend someday soon. I pray to God.
Thanks. You're gonna have so much
to edit. Kaylee's vlog.
Look at this pool.
We're trying to get in the hot tub, but they're all cool right now. And I'm a little cold because, like I said, I have this intolerance for, like, air conditioning and cold pools.
We can go in that one. We can just, like, fight in front of them.
Let's go in that one. Okay.
We just came back to the hotel, and we were, like, in the hot tub for an hour. It's a good time. We have 3 classes tomorrow and then solo competition.
Yeah. Yeah.
And bro.
Yeah, on the elevator group.
Ça fait longtemps qu'on était assis à la piscine.
Someone please put that in a translator.
Hey guys, are you vlogging?
Yeah.
Hi vlog.
We just had the second day of classes. Today was pretty short. We just had a Q&A with Paula Abdul after her class, you know, no big deal. So yeah, there's that. I think I'm gonna go take a nap in my room because I'm tired.
Are you actually?
Yeah, actually. And then we have solo later.
Yeah.
So I said I was gonna take a nap, but actually I'm gonna go take a nap at the pool. I like really love laying in the sun, but I'm gonna try not to stay out there that long because I don't wanna be too tired for my solo later.
Hey guys. It's almost solo time.
We're just waiting to warm up. We have a while because they're really far behind. I was supposed to go on at like 5:15 and it's 5:47 and I still haven't even warmed up yet.
And I was supposed to go at 6:40, but that's 6:40? Not happening.
That was
5:40. Kaylee was supposed to go, oh yeah, it's 6:40. I was supposed to go at 6:15. Oh wait, I didn't go yet, guys.
So we're just kind of waiting around. We're gonna go on for solo, and then tomorrow is group competition day.
And Kristen's birthday. Yee.
I'm turning 15.
Paradise. I love this song.
Yeah, we play this in the car.
I love this song. Oh, work, okay.
You know what? The things where people like do this but they're like off their butt and they like switch their hands.
Yeah.
I mean last time I checked I could do it.
Hey guys, we're
so hungry.
Yeah, me too. We're hungry. We both did our solos.
We all started crying.
Yeah, I did my solo, and here's the thing. That was my last time ever competing here.
Don't say
at
that.
Tremaine.
Don't say that.
And I just lost it after I was finished with it. And we all cried for like 10 minutes out in the hallway. We're about to go to awards. I am so shiny right now, it's insane.
At my last solo awards ever. I look like an egg. I will not miss this feeling of awards at all.
Awards are done. Kristen Herr got second in tab. 14 years old in the senior division, and she got second place at nationals.
I don't.
Just saying. I got third.
I don't know how.
For my lyrical solo.
Good end to the competition season, the competition life.
Okay, go.
What is that?
Okay, bye.
Wait, I missed it.
Vlog, vlog, vlog.
We threw a pizza party for Kristen because it's
I didn't
her birthday.
Know about it. Abby called it a senior meeting and she was being really weird about it.
Yeah. That's true.
Ew. Kristen.
Help yourselves.
And bro,
I paid. Is that all going to Missy?
No.
Oh, I thought that said Missy.
Oh, look, here they are.
Hey, it said Cat. Mom.
That's the dream team right there.
Hey, there's Michelle. You vero un po' di cibo. You vero un po' di cibo.
Right, Kristen, surprise pizza party. We surprised her for her birthday.
Kristen and me are gonna be sisters-in-law.
Is this what you want? Is this what you want? Your mom wants a picture of me like this, Emily.
We have awards in like a couple numbers and we're exhausted. Today we had no classes at all. Today was just group competition day, but tomorrow we have four classes and then it's the gala. Oh yeah, we have scholarship auditions tomorrow morning. It's always funny because I never look forward to the auditions, but then when I'm like in the audition, I'm actually having a great time. So we're just gonna let that happen and yeah.
Hi, Kaylee's vlog. We're at the gala. We got food.
Miss Jennifer Olson from Pulse Dance Studio, Lilith.
Two-time Emmy Award winner, Jaja World of Dance. Ladies and gentlemen, Tremaine Dance is extremely pleased to present the 2019 Tremaine Entertainer of the Year Award to Mr. Derek Hough.
I haven't vlogged all day. It was gala day, but it's midnight now, and the gala's over. And we have classes today, and tomorrow's the last day of classes, and that's that.
Today was the last day of nationals.
After it was over, I cried. I bawled my eyes out.
My niece is thick. Kaylee got a little crack in her like screen protector or something.
Oh yeah, my screen protector is wrecked. I think all of my competition pictures and videos took up all my storage and I'm probably gonna run out like right now. So I went to dinner with Connor and his family earlier and we were just at the pool slash hot tub for like the last hour. It's 11:30 at night. And we're gonna shower, and tomorrow we're leaving. We're gonna stop somewhere at a hotel tomorrow. They don't have to drive like 20 hours. We're leaving.
Any day, guys.
It's 22 degrees in this room.
I love this hotel.
Renaissance Orlando at SeaWorld. Highly recommend. So we're on our way home, and we're still in Florida, and we stopped at some beach. Daytona Shores. Okay, we'll leave this. It's nice. And then. So I've kind of made the decision that, well, of course, I need to move to New York soon. But when I'm done with being in New York for a little bit, I always wanted to move to LA. But I think I'm gonna ditch living in New York and LA for long term and just move somewhere in Florida, like Miami. I've never been to Miami, but I heard it's really nice. And there's like dance stuff there. Like I'm like serious about that. So we stopped at a Hampton Inn in Florence, South Carolina. And look what our room number is. Another angel number. I love that. How are we all feeling today, everybody?
Like crap.
Oh.
I'm feeling great because I'm ready to go home.
Are you ready to go home?
Yeah, actually.
Ready to end this journey and start the next one?
No, not really, but I'm just ready to, like, you know, sleep in my own bed.
Look, it's south of the border. Oh no, are we actually going here again? Look, it's Pedro Sombrero. We went up to the top of that like 4 years ago, and we're gonna go up again today, but it's broken, so.
Hi everyone, guess what? It's almost 7 o'clock at night, and we only just got into Maryland. How are we all feeling?
Why are we still here?
Yeah, I thought we were gonna be home like now, but we still have how many hours left?
2 hours and 11 minutes, yo.
2 hours and 11 minutes, yo. I have like 4 vlogs to edit that I could be editing right now, but I'm just really overwhelmed with the amount of them that I have to edit. So I'm probably only gonna end up posting this one, but you know, we'll see.